As we mentioned about the topic biomes, the biome means a large naturally occurring community of flora and fauna occupying a major habitat. That means a large vegetation where a lot of plant species are there. For example, the forest of Amazon or forest of tundra is a typical example of a biome. The major biomes in the world, there are nearly 10, around 10 biomes in the world. Among them, the tundra, the boreal coniferous forest biome, temperate forest biome, temperate grassland biome, temperate desert biome, tropical desert biome, tropical rainforest, tropical deciduous forest biome, tropical savanna and grassland biomes, and the wetland biomes. So come to the point, a little bit description of all the biomes. Now come to the point of tundra biome. The tundra is the coldest of all the biomes. It comes from the Finnish word tundria, meaning the treeless plain. It is noted for its forest molded landscape, extremely low temperature. Here the temperature is minus, around minus 20 or like this. And here the precipitation is very minimal. And the nutrients are poorly available and short growing seasons. So if the temperature is increased in the short period or a short period, then the plants, especially the lower plants, can grow there. Next, the boreal coniferous forest biome. Generally, it refers to the North America as a boreal forest or snow forest. It is a biome characterized by coniferous forest consisting mostly of pines, spruces, and larches. And the boreal climate is characterized by long winter and short cool to mild summers. Boreal ecosystem, an ecosystem with a subarctic climate in the northern hemisphere. Boreal forest, a biome characterized by the coniferous forest. Now come to the point here, what is the coniferous forest? The vegetation composed of primarily of cone-bearing needle-like or scale-lipped evergreen trees found in the areas that have long winters and moderate to high annual precipitation. So these are the coniferous plants. It's pine like this, and this is gymnosperm. So the character is that the temperature is very cold and precipitation also there, and the area is the northern hemisphere, that is America, Canada, and the Mexico, that area. So this is a huge area. Next, come to the point of temperate forest. It is the temperate region. The temperate forest is found between the tropical and boreal region. Located in the temperate zone, it is within the second largest biome in the earth, which is covering 25% of the world forest area. This forest covers both hemispheres at latitude ranging from 25 to 50 degrees. 25 to 50 degree the latitude area, and the major plants are deciduous. For example, maple plant. Trees shrub and herb grow in the deciduous forest. Most of the trees are broad leaf. Trees such as oak, maple, beech, chestnut, etc. Different kinds of plants like mountain laurel, hazels, and mosses that live on the shady forest floor where only small amount of sunlight gets through. এখানে এই নিচে দেখে যেখানে sunlight পড়ে না সেখানে lower plants গুলো moss lichen fern এগুলো grow করে আর উপরে দিকে হলো deciduous forest যেগুলো হলো একসময় পাতা ঝরে যায় তার মধ্যে মাপেল আছে বীজ আছে উক আছে এই প্ল্যান্ট গুলো এখানে আমরা এই ছবি যদি দেখি দিস ইজ দ্য টিপিক্যাল এক্সাম্পল অফ টেম্পারেট ফরেস্ট রিজন ইট ইজ অকুপাইং দ্য মোস্টলি দ্য ইউরোপিয়ান কান্ট্রি ইউরোপিয়ান অ্যান্ড দ্য এশিয়ান নর্দার্ন এশিয়ান কান্ট্রি নেক্সট দ্য টেম্পারেট গ্রাসল্যান্ড বায়োম দিস ইজ অকুপাইড দ্য গ্রাসল্যান্ড The grasslands are area where the vegetation is dominated by the grasses of the Poaceae family. However, sedge, for example, cyperaceae and rush, Junsaceae family can also be found. Variable proportion of legume like cobar, clover, and other herbs also available there. This is the grassland picture of the grassland biome. The mainly the Gramineae family, that is Poaceae family, grasses is there. Also Cyperaceae, the sedge, the plants of Cyperaceae is known as sedge. And Juncaceae family, also plant, which is known as rush, also found there. And cover plant, legume thake, sedge. তাহলে দিস এরিয়া ইজ মেইনলি দি গ্রাসল্যান্ড বায়োম সে কাম টু দ্য পয়েন্ট দি টেম্পারেট ডেজার্ট বায়োম দিস ইজ দি ডেজার্ট এরিয়া হিয়ার দিস ইজ দি টেম্পারেচার ইজ লো দি টেম্পারেট রিজন দ্যাট মিন্স দি প্রিভিয়াসলি মেনশন দিস অ্যারাউন্ড 30 to 50 degree latitude area, and here is a desert, and few xerophytic plants are there, and it is occupying the area Central Asia, especially the Central Asia, which is the lowland, for example Kazakhstan, Turkmenistan, Uzbekistan. This is the Central Asian country. Previously, this country where under the USSR, Soviet Union. And there are black sand, red sand, and sandy area. And mainly, this area is occupied the xerophytic herb, and few shrubs are also there. And this area, the temperature is minimum, is around, is below 100 millimeter temperature. And the tropical desert biome, this is the southern part of the temperate desert biome. This tropical desert biome are located in region 5 to 30 degree latitude. Here the temperature or environment is very extreme. They have the highest average monthly temperature on Earth. Sometimes it exceeds 50 degrees Celsius. However, the average temperature is ranged from 30 degrees to 40 degrees Celsius. And the rainfall is sporadic. Precipitation may not be observed at all in a few years. The temperature is very scanty. Few years, 2 or 3 years, there is no precipitation or rainfall. Most tropical deserts are covered with sand and rock, thus too flat and lacking in vegetation. In this area is very few vegetation is there. And this is very interesting, the tropical rainforest is occupying the area of tropical countries. And here is the characteristics is the heavy rainfall and no dry season is there. Almost every month there is temperature at least 60 millimeter. True rainforests are typically found between 10 degree north and south of the equator. এখানে 10 degree উত্তর এবং 10 degree দক্ষিণ অক্ষাংশ, that means latitude এ tropical rainforest পাওয়া যায়। The typical example of tropical rainforest is the Amazon forest and also the forest of the Borneo island, that is the Kalimantan, and the part of the Indonesia, and also the Papua New Guinea and East Timor. This area and the Central Africa region is also the tropical rainforest area. And the tropical deciduous forest biome, this is the tropical deciduous forest occur in the region with heavy rainfall or part of the year followed by a remarkable dry season. This forest formation are dense and lush during the wet summer but become a dry landscape during the dry winter when most trees shed their leaves. এটা আমাদের দেশ ভারত, ইন্ডিয়া, পাকিস্তান, মালয়েশিয়া এই সমস্ত দেশে যে ফরেস্ট, দ্যাট ইজ দি ট্রপিক্যাল ডেসিডিয়াস ফরেস্ট বায়োম। And the tropical savanna and grassland biomes. Savanna অঞ্চলের বৈশিষ্ট্য হলো যে সেখানে grassland থাকে, যেখানে আমরা যদি দেখি grassland আছে আবার মাঝে মাঝে ট্রি থাকে, সেই ট্রি দ্বারা সেগুলি grassland কে টোটালি ঢেকে থাকে না, মাঝে ট্রি থাকে grassland বেশি থাকে, এটাকে savanna বলা হয়। এটা আফ্রিকাতে বেশি ইয়ে থাকে। And the characteristics condition is the prolonged dry winter and brief rainy season. অল্প বৃষ্টি হয়, মাঝে মাঝে বৃষ্টি হয়, এখানে grassland বেশি আবার কিছু কিছু ট্রিও দেখা যায়। এরপর আসতেছে ওয়েটল্যান্ড বায়োমস। This is wetland biomes, shallow and seasonal river, marshes, pits, low-lying lands under agriculture, especially rice.